Per la quinta tappa del Mediterraneo Cross siamo a Bisceglie, il comune della Bat Pugliese.
Wish I could spin my world on it to reverse, just to have you back again. There's no getting over, there's no getting over, just no getting over you.
Bring it back.
Hey, I can't forget you, baby. I think about your 8 day. I tried to masquerade the pain. That's why I'm next to the roof. Dancing to the roof. But there is no. Baby, it feels so to dance to the beat of that heat between you and I. Free, free to the moment life. We like to live life and pour them shots up in the. But there is no. I'm a party and 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 party. I'm a party and 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 party. I'm a party and 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 party.
Praticamente rimaniamo in attesa della
and party 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 and party
partite.
Pezzo di asfalto. Dai Stefano! Dai Giacomo!
The others, they don't like us.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
Non ha cambiato.
La gara va però a Giacomo Serangeli, imbattibile, della DP66, ragazzo che il Mediterraneo Cross ha conosciuto da allievo quando indossava i colori della UC Foligno. Il podio. Prima posizione Giacomo Serangeli, DP66, seconda Giacomo Ghiaroni della Le Cycling, terza Stefano Masciarelli della Vini Fantini. Tra le donne.
Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Your things.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we belong.